Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Karvy Morning Moves. Nifty ended at a record high on Monday after a good round of buying in banking stocks, propelled the index higher to end at its highest level on a monthly closing basis. Rate-sensitive stocks from BFSI, capital goods, auto, and realty sectors are likely to remain in focus for the next 2 days as the policy will impact these stocks in a big way. Auto sales numbers for the month of July 2017 will also be coming out today, which will keep auto stocks in limelight. Considering the technical setup, the immediate support zone for the Nifty placed at levels around 10,020 and 10,000, followed by a strong support around 9950-9920. Whereas on the upside, the index is likely to witness very stiff resistance around 10,125-10,150, crossing which this projected resistance zone around 10,180-10,200 could prove to be potential supply zone for the Nifty. Therefore, for the day, we recommend traders to buy Nifty on dips around 10,050 levels for the targets of 10,120-10,150 levels, placing a stop loss below 10,000 levels in spot. Intraday recommendations. For the day, we recommend traders to buy BML around 1722 with a stop loss of 1694 for a target of 1764. To buy CH Limited around 1870 with a stop loss of 1845 for a target of 1908. And to buy Tata Steel around 563 with a stop loss of 553 for a target of 578. And to sell Tata Steel around 445 with a stop loss of 450 for a target of 437.5. Thanks everyone. Have a nice trading session.